This is hit very firmly on the ground. It's going to be four runs. Good shot by Tendulkar. Well, he finally got it right. He's looking to play that straight drive, but was finding the fielder. But on this occasion, it's beautifully played. Full face of the blade, not trying to hit it too hard. Nice transfer of weight, and always balanced.
As the silver covers off the back foot, four runs. Magic shot there by Tendulkar.
Well, a boundary, beaten up. Stands up tall. This smashes a 2-point.
Second boundary in this over. Slow one again. This time it's beautifully picked up by Tendulkar and he hits it straight back over Fani de Villiers' head for four.
Oh, well, that was all that. Just hit that away with absolute disdain, as if to say that, no, don't bowl that rubbish at me or I'll hit you for four. Goodness gracious.
Puts it up. It's a kind of shot, Robin, that looks sensational when it comes off. And had he missed the line and got pulled, he would look pretty silly. Certainly in the air for a while, that shot. And Luke knows it. He's just good thinking.
Smashed away. Really marvel after it. No ball called round by Sugar de Perea. But Tendulkar went after it like...
Five runs in a row, and that's a glorious shot from Tendulkar. He's down the track to Cronier there, and he's found the gap on the offside.
Well, this has been an extraordinary innings by Tendulkar. He's been dropped three times, and in between, he's played some absolutely magnificent shots. Down the wicket, and the full flow of the bat there, and that right in at 21.
That's just over the fielder's head, but he's going to get four runs.
Yes, and he's making South Africa pay for those misses. It's pretty evident early on that he wanted to break free. He wanted to play his natural game. This is a pitch that will suit him.
He didn't hit this as cleanly as he would have liked. It's only just went over the head of Fani de Villiers, who's at...
And that's it. 50 for the Indian captain. It's been a fine innings from him. Playing with him.
A lovely shot again through the covers.
And this one fine. And that's four more. This is one.
Beautiful as well. Just had to slip the straight one in. Tendulkar is alive to it.
He's got it.
100 not out to Sachin Tendulkar. Everyone up on their feet here. Century number 10.
Well, it's always a great feeling to get 100 in front of your home crowd. His teammates acknowledging his effort.
Yeah, that's the point. Round one to Tendulkar. Okay, here at Mumbai one for the stadium.
Mark Morrison is there, Chandrika.
The first time for me, but what a stunning result.
It's beautifully executed. When it brings about your dismissal, it's not a very pretty sight, but this was played extremely well by him.
I just wonder, Ravi, if it was pre... Beautiful bowling from Boyer, so first round to Tendulkar.
114 and just 126 balls, it's 188 to 3.